Hey, what's going on, guys? You got killed here, and I'm back with another video. I just want to say this video, alright, is showing you guys a scammer, right? This guy literally tried to scam my brothers. He has the Renegade Raider, you know, the Red Nose Raider and stuff like that. You know, he has some pretty rare skins, you know, some good pickaxes and good gliders, right? And right here, he wanted to take my brother's account, right? I didn't really, in the clip, I didn't really show you guys the best, like, view or everything, but, alright. You see, this guy literally tried to scam my brother. I kept telling him, I did all this on my Twitter because my brother doesn't really have Twitter, and my brother told me to do everything for him. And I didn't want my brother to get scammed, right? So I told the guy, let's trade through Epic, right? Epic is like a way, through Epic Games, that's how I'm going to be doing most of my trades because it's literally scam free. I can get he can get his account whenever he wants. My brother can get his account whenever he wants. There's no scam, there's no nothing, right? But the guy kept saying, no, I want to trade through, through OG email. That means he can scam me so easily through that. And I was like, I'm not trying to get scammed. So I just was like really scared because I'm not trying to get my brother scammed, you know, because that'll be my fault. That'll be messed up, you know, and it's my brother, you know, I'm not trying to get his account scammed. And right here, I told him to send me a video. I'm going to put the video right now. I'm going to click on the video right now. He's going to show me his account. RC, right here. That's his account that he says is his, you know. I don't know if he's lying. I don't know, bro, but like I didn't trust him. And then my brother just goes, "You know what? Just trust him. If he tries scamming us or anything, just, you know, get everything back." Then right here, this information has been changed. He changed his password, I changed mine. He gives me the wrong password. So what I do is I give him the wrong password too, right? Because I knew he was going to give me the wrong password. Then I told him, he goes, "You're a scammer." I said, "No, I'm not. You're the one who gave me the wrong password. So I gave you the wrong password." And then he goes, "All right, I'm sorry. I'm going to do another trade." He literally begs for the account. He goes, "Please, I won't scam you. Why are you trying to scam me? Whatever." And I'm like, "My brother's 9. He's not going to scam you, you know." Then he tells me this thing. I was like, "Bro, what the hell?" He literally tells me that he wants, I was like, "Why would you want to give my brother his skins, you know?" He goes, "Because he wants my brother to back to his friends. Like, why would you care one little bit about my brother, you know?" This guy is literally just trying to scam me. It's really funny. All right. He's really annoying me right now, but it's over with. My brother's not going to trade with this guy. He's stupid. He says he has 100k followers, and then he sent me saying, what's it called? He told me his YouTube channel, and you're going to see right now, bro. It's so freaking funny. He sent me a fake YouTube channel. Like, they're not fake, but it's not his YouTube channel saying he has 100k subs. Absolutely hilarious. So, yeah. Like, I don't understand what people gotta do in life. This guy's like, I don't know how old he is, but why is he out here trying to scam 9-year-olds' accounts? Like, bro, it might be good freaking business for, like, old or, like, young people like him who literally have no life and nothing good to do, so they can't make actual money off it. So they themselves have to scam little kids that don't understand anything. Look, it's so freaking stupid. He has over 100k. Funny. Absolutely hilarious. He's actually like such a stupid scammer. I was able to tell that he was scamming like even before we did anything, but I just wanted to keep it going so I can show you guys, you know, that he's a scammer. Alright, so he has, like, 2 accounts. One, he literally has 66 subs, and he says he has 100k, and then you're gonna see right now. He goes, "I did not try to scam you, you probably did not put the period," and I did put the period. And right here, you're going to see that he gave me, I put in the email that he sent me and the password that he told me. And I even put the period. And it's still wrong. This guy's giving me wrong every fake information. Don't trust this guy called Z Lucky, whatever. I build fast, whatever. Those guys are scammers, all right, bro. I don't know if it's their account, their brothers. I don't know, bro, but they're scammers. They were trying to scam my little brother. I'm warning everybody about it, you know. Do not trust this guy, bro. I sent him the message. Let's see if he reads it or not. I don't know. I don't care. So now he's replying back. And I said, I'm just saying, join my... Obviously, I spelled it wrong. Yes, I spelled it wrong. Definitely. All right, then right here, I keep telling him, just join my brother or join me. Let me see that you have the Renegade Raider. Like, bro, why are you out here? You gotta lie. Like, at least have the Renegade Raider to scam. What the hell? And then... I told him I'm not gonna post this video, but I'm gonna post this video anyways because I need people to know about this guy and scammers that like I come across because I'm not trying to get anybody scammed. Yeah. All right, let's see. It's looking gonna be a pretty long video, and I'm gonna go back up pretty soon, and I'm gonna show you guys. Yeah, right here, look. I'm gonna go up and I'm gonna show you his, what do you call it? His account. He did move it pretty much, but look, he said that he plays on PC. But right here, he's using a freaking PS4 controller. And I was like, what the hell? How is that possible? He goes, but my brother plays on PS4. And I said, but that's your brother's account. He goes, but we share accounts. So you can tell he's scamming when he keeps adding false information every, like, 2 seconds. And, oh, yeah, and at the beginning, I asked him, do you have Save the World? He said, no. And then later, I said, I'm sorry, I'm not going to trade. He goes, why? I said, I don't. And he goes, I said, because you don't have Save the World. He goes, wait, I have Save the World. I told you I have Save the World. And then it was like, bro, no, you didn't tell me you had Save the World. You said, I don't have. And he sent me that on Snapchat, and then he goes, text me on Twitter, it's better. And I was like, bro, look, that is my Epic Games, my PC account. Just add me, and you don't have to play with me, just let me see that you have the Renegade Raider. Like, I don't believe that shit. Doesn't do anything, bro. And I keep texting him. All right, go search this up. By the way, my YouTube is simply Luke. This guy is literally a YouTuber. And I look, you're going to see what I text him right now. Loki made me laugh. Might be a little corny. But see, this is when I went and I searched it up on my PC, right? Because I did all this on my phone. I should have done it on my PC, to be honest. But all right, it's fine. Right here. Now I'm watching the guy's videos. Or like, just looked at the, what's it called? The kid later on says, like, I'm a black male or something like that. But when after the recording cut out, or, like, you can't ever say the N-word because you're not black like me or something like that. But in the video that he sent me on his 100K, he's white, full-on white. Simply Luke is not a black YouTuber. So this guy is a full-on scammer. Z Lucky, his YouTube channel is Fast Builds. He has like 66 freaking subscribers saying, oh, 100K subs, you're going to be exposed. Because I'm a scammer. Definitely because I'm a scammer. Why would I want to scam someone, bro? That's actually messed up on anybody. Don't scam nobody, bro.
And tell him that you could crossplay PC. It's for PC.
Alright, see, I just keep telling him, just join my game. I'm like, how will that hurt you, bro? Like, just join my game, brother. Like, why are you over here? You gotta dodge everything, bro. Dodging, like, the hell, bro. My favorite YouTuber, that's me, bud. Yes, that's you. That is definitely you. If you're watching this video, or your brother, your family, your mom, bro, yes, that is definitely his favorite YouTuber himself. Yeah, that's definitely him, bro.
this guy was pissing me off so much. I said I have to record it. I was not going to record nothing. But then I said, nah, I'm just going to record it because I'm not trying to get people scammed. And I'm trying to freaking get this guy, you know, freaking life so he can stop scamming kids. Saying I'm 5, I'm like 14, bro. Yeah, I don't know what I was doing, bro, but my mom kept calling me. She was like, come on, come downstairs. I said I'm 15, but I'm 14. Yeah, just saying, I'm 14, all right? But I just said I'm not going to text that. I'm going to be, you know, the bigger guy. I'm just going to be, you know, I'll be like, all right, try to be my ass, you know? I'm not going to say anything, you know? Freaking start shit between us. All I'm trying to do is raise awareness that this specific guy is a scammer, bro. Just don't trade with him. Don't do anything. Don't even, if you want to scam him, don't even try because that's messed up if you're trying to scam anybody. He goes, all right, but it was on a PS4. He says he's a freaking PC player. He's going to say something about it. It's his brother's account. Alright, so I'm gonna wrap up the video right here, bro. My mom's about to call me right now and end the recording, but it's fine. So don't forget to, you know, like and subscribe, and peace out.